we are in trouble, but we don't really care. Tell ourselves there's always.
Hello guys, it's Mary. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to the family. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing well. On today's video, we're gonna be talking about fashion color trend, but today we're gonna be talking about color combination. These colors are beautiful, they're easy to incorporate into your wardrobe. I really love these colors because they really complement each other. That's one thing I'm gonna be talking to. That's one thing you should know about color combination. They complement each other, they go well together, and I just really love these colors and I can't wait to share these beautiful colors with you guys. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. But without further ado, let's dive into the first color trend combination for this year 2021. It's going to be orange and blue, guys. Orange and blue is a perfect color scheme that I really love. I think this color complements each other. It's like one of the matchmaking heaven that I really love because I love the way this color blends well together. And I've seen a lot of celebrities, I've seen it in the fashion blog, I've seen it even on the runway, how stylists incorporate these two colors together. And I tell you guys, this color look good well together. I love blue, as you guys know, but blue is one of my favorite color. But I love the fact that blue, you can really like style blue with mostly everything you have in your wardrobe. And orange and blue is one color that I, as a person, I love. I've seen it in the stores, I've seen celebrities, I've seen everyone wearing these colors, even people around me wearing these two colors together. Like, I can tell you guys, this color is very beautiful. I love color, I love things that are colorful, and this color gives me that vibe. It gives me like more like a summery and fall kind of vibe. But I think you can wear this color all year round. It's a beautiful color that always go well together, and I think when you wear them, you can see how beautiful and how bright they are. So orange and blue is a very beautiful color combination that has a person I really like. I think it's very beautiful. It's easy to incorporate into your wardrobe. It's also versatile. I'm just trying to know how to style this color. I think it's one thing we should learn, but this color is a very beautiful color combination. I really love this color. I think you can't go wrong with this color. It's very, very, very beautiful. And the second color combination is going to be pink and gray, guys. Pink and gray is a very, very beautiful color combination that has a person I really like. I think this color complements each other. It's an all-year-round color. It's part color. It's versatile, guys. It literally, I'm very sure we all have like a pair of gray top or a pair of pink dress in our wardrobe that look good, and I think this color always look good together. I think regardless of how you style this color, it's a very beautiful color that goes well together. Pink is a very beautiful color, and gray is also a very beautiful color. Gray is more like a neutral color, but I love the fact that when you wear this color together, they produce magic, right? This color always look good well together. I just really love this color. Like I say, it's an all year round color. I love how well this color is blends together, and I've seen celebrities, I've seen people on the runway wearing this color, I've seen a lot of people wearing this color, and I can tell you guys, this color is a beautiful color. I think we should all try to wear pink and gray together. I think it's a color that I really like. I really love this color. It's more girly, it's beautiful, and I think you can easily incorporate these two colors into your wardrobe, and they really look good. That like they look good with all skin tone. I just really love pink and gray. I think this is a good color combination that I've seen and I love so much, and I think it's one of my favorites so far. I love pink and gray. I think it's a very beautiful color combination. I just really love when you mix those two colors together, the result that comes out is very beautiful. And the third one that is going to be trending this year 2021 is going to be black and orange, guys. Black and orange is a very beautiful color, as we all know, and I love the fact that black is a very neutral color. You can easily incorporate black into your wardrobe, and you can easily wear black with mostly everything you have in your wardrobe. But the beautiful part is orange and black is a very beautiful mix that I've seen a lot. I love this color together because I think they really complement each other. It's a very preppy kind of color combination, but I love the fact that this color, you can literally wear this color and it gives you this more blocking kind of blocking color combination vibe. And I just really love this color. Like I said, it's like more spring and summer, and it's like all year round color, but mostly you see these colors in the summer, you see it in the spring, people wearing this color. And I just really love this color combination. Like I say, it helps lift a black dress up. Like it's like a bright color and like a neutral color. I think they always go well together, and black and orange is a very beautiful color that I've seen, that I've seen the result of black and orange. And I can tell you guys, this color is beautiful. I've seen stylists in the runway showcasing an outfit and they have a little black bag, or they have a little pattern of black on the orange dress, and I can tell you guys, it's a very, very beautiful color combination. And I've seen celebrities wearing these colors, I've seen it in the blog, and this is the color when I was making my research. It's one of the color people don't talk much about, but it's a color that I know really go well together, and research has been proven that goes well together. together, and I just really love this color. I think it's a very big color, and I think we should all try this color and see the beautiful result that this is gonna bring. The fourth color that is gonna be trending this year 2021 is going to be light pink and dark green, guys. Light pink and dark green is a very beautiful color that I've seen. I love personally. I think it's a very beautiful color combination, and I think this is my favorite so far in the list that I'm sharing with you guys together today, because I think light pink and green always go well together. Green and pink in general always go well together, but when you have the light pink and the dark green, I just don't know, there's something beautiful about this color combination. I'm so drawn to, I love this color. I think it's more like, it's really beautiful, like it's really preppy and inspiring color pairing that I really love. I think it's more girly, it's beautiful, it's classic. I think this is my favorite color so far. I love the fact this color goes well together, and I love the fact that when I wear this color, it looks good on me. Like, I really love the fact that this color looks good on me. And this is a color that I've seen celebrities, I've seen it in the runway also, and it's really amazing to see how stylists combine this color together. They style it differently, guys. I've seen it on the dresses. I've seen a stylist trying to showcase a very cute pink dress, and they have like a little bit of like green stripe on the dress, or they have something green in the dress. Like, it's just really beautiful when it comes out. The result is a very beautiful result, and I just love how this color comes out. Like, it's very beautiful. I think that's, at the end of the day, this color will complement each other, and I can see why this color is a very beautiful combination, and it's also a matchmaking heaven. And the top fifth one, which is also the last one that is going to be trending and is a good color combination, is going to be purple and coral, guys. Purple and coral is a very beautiful color combination. I really love this color because it's more like a summery kind of outfit vibe, and it's beautiful. It's easy to incorporate into your wardrobe. As we all know, purple is a royalty color. It's beautiful, it gives me more peace, unity kind of vibe. And I love the fact that you can, like, purple, you can literally pair purple with mostly everything you have in your wardrobe, but purple has a very unique vibe. I don't know, it has a very unique vibe, and purple and coral is a very perfect combination. I wouldn't have ever thought this color goes well together, but it's amazing to see how beautiful and how well this color blend well together. I love this color. I've seen it like a wedding theme. I've seen it like when people are trying, like, for more decoration, I've seen this color, but I've seen people on, I've seen it on outfit also, but mostly I've seen this color on celebrities, and I've seen a lot of this in the wedding, like a wedding theme or like a bride and a bridesmaid, they have this color combination. And I think it's just a really beautiful color combination, as long as you know how to combine this color together. And I think it's really pretty. It's pretty, it's more girly. I love this color combination. I think it's one of those color combination that I think we should wear more often, because I think it's really cute and they really complement each other. So today, guys, I talked to you guys on top 5 color combination that look good, that always look good together, and they complement each other. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash the like button if you haven't already. And if there's any other video you guys would love to see me do, please comment below, and I'll be very happy to make those videos for you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye bye. I just wanna say hello.